Good morning, PSEP. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Brady, and we're here for your morning announcements.
The class of 2024 invites all to join us at Canton Bubble Tea on Joy Road on Friday, December 16th, from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. A portion of the proceeds will benefit the class council.
SAD will be meeting on Tuesday, December 14th, to discuss executing our Strive for a Safer Drive grant. Please come at 7 a.m. to room 612 at Plymouth.
The credit union will be on campus in December. The dates and places are as follows. Plymouth, Friday, December 10th during all lunches. Salem, Friday, December 17th during all lunches, and it will be Free Cookie Friday. All students who save at least $5 will get free cookies from their school store.
The Games Club meets every Friday from 2:30 to 4 in room 107 at Canton, which is in the World Language Hall. If you are interested in playing any kind of games, from traditional board games to card games to computer games or to fantasy games, come check out this club and start your weekend off with games.
It can be easy as taking a selfie video on your phone, and you could win up to $2,500. The Suburban Collections Focus on the Road contest helps bring awareness to dangers of distracted driving. Create a 45-second or less video with your phone, DSLR camera, or other equipment. To learn more about the contest, visit suburbanfocusontheroad.com. Submissions can be made now. They're due December 18th.
Come out this weekend to Canton's Dubois Little Theater to see the Park Players Theater Company present 12 Angry Women on December 10th through 11th at 7 p.m. This is a classic tale of one person's influence on the pursuit of justice. It is based on the 1954 film 12 Angry Men.
The PSEP choirs will present their holiday concert, A Winter Song, on December 14th at 7 p.m. in the Salem Auditorium. The show will feature selections from all the PSEP vocal music programs and will include a varied program of festival songs, such as a new arrangement of Silent Night.
Salem Class of 2024 will meet Tuesday, December 16th during advisory in the Upper Commons of Salem to discuss updates on past and future fundraisers.
Plymouth students interested in participating in softball this spring, please join us for weight room sessions Tuesdays at 3:30 and Thursdays at 5:30. If you have questions, please visit Coach Evans in Salem or contact us via Twitter at softball_cats.
That's all for your announcements, PSEP. Have a great day.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm Noah here with your news bit. A 50-foot-tall Christmas tree caught fire outside the Fox News headquarters in New York early on Wednesday, prompting a race to extinguish it and leading to one arrest. The tree had been ceremonially lit in the network's All-American Christmas special on Sunday. One of the network's hosts announced the fire in a live broadcast. This is the Fox Square in New York, outside of Fox headquarters, the host, Shannon Bream, told viewers shortly after midnight. It appears that our giant Christmas tree there, just a couple minutes ago, was completely engulfed in flames. Detective Adam Navarro of the New York Police Department said that the fire had started around 12:15 a.m. Wednesday morning and did not cause any injuries. He said a 49-year-old homeless man was in custody in connection with the fire, but no other details were available immediately. Fox reported this month that the tree on the Avenue of the Americas in Manhattan was 50 feet tall and had been decorated with 10,000 ornaments and 100,000 lights. The lighting ceremony last weekend was part of an annual tradition that began in 2019. That's all for your news bit, PSEP. Have a good day.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm Bryn here with your sports. Salem hockey plays Livonia Stevenson tonight at 7. Canton basketball plays Hamtramck tonight at 7. Plymouth cheer has their first competition tomorrow at Dakota, and Plymouth basketball plays PCA tomorrow at home at 7. Have a great day, PSEP.
Hey, PSEP. I'm Gracie here with your weather. Today will be a high of 39 and a low of 27, and mostly cloudy. Have a great day.
Hey, PSEP, I'm Helena Carter, and we're here looking at one of the art classes here at PSEP. Let's go. Okay, so what is your name?
My name is Caitlin Burrick.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
How long have you been in this class?
This is my second year.
And if you kind of sum up the class in your own words, what would you say?
I would say this class, you work with special needs students. We mix both gen ed and special needs, and we kind of help acclimate them to the park. It's a good way to get leadership experience and just to learn about people who are different than you.
Awesome, thank you so much. Name?
My name is Roger Dean Gassman Jr.
And how old are you?
I am 18 years old.
And what are your favorite movies?
My most all-time favorite Disney Pixar movie ever is Toy Story. And my second all-time favorite Disney Pixar movie is Finding Nemo.
Awesome, I love those movies too. So what is your name?
I'm Allison.
What grade are you in?
I'm a senior this year.
And why did you take this class?
I decided to take it because I'm in Unified Sports and I really enjoyed that, so I thought I'd enjoy this class
too. Awesome, thank you. So what is your name?
My name is Elena Sutherland.
How long have you been teaching?
This is my fifth year teaching.
Awesome, and what's your favorite thing about teaching?
My favorite thing about teaching is building relationships with students here.
Awesome, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
What is your name?
I'm Brett Horning.
What grade are you in?
I am in 12th grade.
How long have you been in this class for?
This is my second year in the class.
And what is your favorite thing about the class?
My favorite thing about the class is doing projects with the kids and trying to help them out and stuff when they need help.
Awesome, thank you so much. Okay, so what is your name?
Kira.
And what grade are you in?
I'm a 10th grader.
Awesome, and what is your favorite activity that you've done this year so far?
Cross country.
Awesome. Thank you so much for watching. This time.